All right, that game is over. Texas beats Grand Rapids 5-2, and they take a 1-0 series lead in that series.